and sisters, put your hands together for Apocalypse.
Another day for the Death of Apocalypse. Dogs, Guys, Entertainment. With a quick word, take it from Walton Road to Recovery, 9 Steps in Motion, the 6th step is patient with the process. Patience with the process. Man, you ever set out to do something and, I mean, something that you really decided to do and then it's taking more time than you expected? Of course, we know what the book is about. But even in life's journey, you know what I'm saying? I can remember being out with the Final Call newspaper, knowing that I have set in my mind a goal to reach. I ain't gonna preach. By setting my mind a goal to reach in them streets, you can get weak. Oh, if time goes by, let's say 30 minutes, 40 minutes, you know, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, it could seem very long. Try to just stand in one place. 30 minutes and see how much patience you have with yourself. Just do that, run that drill right there. Just run that drill. Just stand, go somewhere in your house or what. Just say, I'm gonna stand right here for 30 minutes. Man, you're gonna be looking at your watch like, oh my goodness, it's only 5 minutes. Yeah, so sometimes, you know, things just don't happen the way that you expect them to. You know what I'm saying? But we have to be patient. We have to have patience with the process. You know, process means like, just like we come into processing class. I remember coming into processing class and then, you know what I'm saying? And I used to hear them brothers downstairs drilling. You know what I mean? Man, I couldn't wait to get my ass, man, so I could get into class, right? You know what I'm saying? Write my letter. Ball it up. That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. You know what I'm saying? So, sometimes we just gotta have patience with the process, because there's more that we have to learn. There's more that we have to go through. There's more that we have to grow through. Get to that destination that we strive to get to. So, hey, I want to mention real quick, Black Dawn, Apocalypse Too Slick, Dogface Records. Oh, Dog Pound, Get Down. Hey, got some exciting information coming down the pipe. Who Mad, you know what I'm saying? Hip video promos. There's a lot going on, you know what I'm saying? That sometimes when you don't understand the way things work, you know what I'm saying? You can get kind of impatient. But it's a new day. Like, it's different from the days of printing a CD, man, and hustling out the trunk and all that. That's gone. That's over. You know what I'm saying? And so when you have people on your team, you know what I'm saying, who have taken the time and spent their life's efforts to learn what's going on and learn how things work, and you don't know how things work necessarily, then you have to be patient with the process, right? But it's a lot happening. It's more happening now than what was happening last year this time. And by the grace of Almighty God and Allah, there will be more things to come in a few days, I'm going to say it like that. In a few days. You know what I'm saying? So with whatever you're involved in, know that there's a process. And just be patient with the process. I remember when I first learned how to make a bean pie, man. Oh my God, the first few times was like, oh my goodness, this not going to work. But then we got the hang of it, right? And now we, you know, with the help of Allah, about to blast off, you dig? So, that's our word today from the Death of Apocalypse. If you're in Chicago and you are out and about and you're going to get you something to eat, you know what I'm saying? Come over to the foodie spot, man, and try some of that good food. Lemon pepper dill salmon, pineapple jerk chicken, you know what I'm saying? Macaroni and cheese, you know, some green beans, vegetable medley, butternut squash medley, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Try your some broccoli croquettes or something, you know what I mean? A whiting fish sandwich, you dig? Man, you got a lot of choices. And of course, Paradise Desserts, you know what I'm saying? Probably make a vanilla buttercream cake with the caramel ribbon. You know what I'm saying? Strawberry buttercream cake with the graham cracker base. And I'm probably gonna make a vanilla cake with some chocolate icing. I think got some Big Mom pound cake still in the house. And yeah, so come on through. Oh, banana pudding. I got a batch coming through. So those of you who came for the last couple of days and couldn't get that banana pudding taste you wanted, we'll have some in there today. 7350 South Stone Island Avenue. Come on through. Enjoy your day. Peace.